Hi guys, it's Fallon again. I'm here at the usedSoft office and today I'm going to go through some concentration tips and ways to help improve your darts by mentally preparing yourself for playing in the office or anywhere else. The first thing I'd like to go over would be actually throwing the dart and aiming the dart. So every dart you throw, you just want to concentrate, like every dart. You don't want to throw one dart and then think the other two's going to go in because the first one went in. You have to concentrate per dart, every dart you throw, because that's when you're going to get the best results. The next thing is you want to be front facing. You don't want to be facing sideways because then your concentration and your balance is way out. So if you face forward, you're going to be balanced and your concentration's going to be better and you're going to be more positive because you're going to hit what you're going for. Leading on to that is your breathing. The more you breathe, the better you're going to be relaxed, and you need to be relaxed when you're having fun playing darts. So when you get a bit nervous, just take deep breaths. There's no time limit really to throwing a dart. So breathing really helps your concentration because the more oxygen you get in your body, the more relaxed you're going to be. The next thing I'd want to go over would be concentrating and not getting distracted. When you're waiting for your opponent to throw, I'm focused on something. Usually it's looking at the floor. If someone is in front of me, I'm looking at their feet until like the second dart is thrown. And then as soon as the second dart is thrown, I lift my head up, preparing myself to go up to the board. So I wait for them to move, my head's already up. So I'm halfway there to my starts and focusing and throwing. The last thing I want to really say is practice makes perfect. The more you practice, the better your precision's going to be, the more like you're going to be able to hit the segments that you want to hit, the more scores and the more games you're going to win, and you'll just enjoy it more. Thank you everyone for joining in my tutorials. I hope that it's helped you, like all through them, and I'd like to hear if any of it has actually helped you out. I've enjoyed doing it and I hope you have enjoyed watching it. Can't wait to, see you guys soon.